teenagers today learned about seatbelt safety, not in a car, but from 25 feet in the air. These students at Mark Twain High School climbed a rock wall wearing a safety harness. They performed a supervised free fall. The speed on the way down is the equivalent of how fast they would move forward after a sudden stop in a car at 30 miles an hour. Traffic safety experts helped coordinate today's demonstration.